Assalamualaikum semuanya. Baik, hari ini Sujimi bersama dengan Nawid Shamim. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Nawid adalah seorang Muslim dan beliau nak bawa saya ke tempat-tempat seperti di masjid ni, Masjid Jami'. So, shall we go in first?
Yes.
Assalamualaikum. Maulana, how are you? Alhamdulillah. Very nice to see you. MashaAllah. MashaAllah, bismillah. Wow. Get this, menonton. How do you do your like solat Jumaat?
It's always full and always full.
Oh.
But high school students, yeah. Alhamdulillah, 1,000 high school students and 1,000 primary
school students.
Yes, and both, but yani, students come in to primary.
MashaAllah, that's fantastic.
Oh. Every month 177 Puwa family is zakat.
Zakat, oh.
Zakat, yani voucher. Voucher.
Okay.
One family, 60, 70, 80 dollars, one family. Monthly, alhamdulillah, 13, 14,000 monthly Fiji dollar. Year, alhamdulillah, 160, 70,000 Fiji dollar. Zakat, alhamdulillah, poor people family.
Assalamualaikum. That is an Islamic school?
Branch president.
President,
Haji Zakat Chairman.
Zakat Chairman.
Haji Jamal. We don't give them cash because they cannot use it. So we designate certain shops and we give purchase. So like $80, $100, depends on, you know. We cannot fulfill the full commitment. But nevertheless, yes, we try our best to at least use the Zakat method.
How do they pay Zakat here?
Like anybody is welcome to give zakat to us, and we definitely look after very well, and we follow the strict Sharia. Zakat coming from New Zealand, from Australia, and there are local people who give to like the rich one, you give 2.5% of your savings.
So that's how it goes. So the zakat coming from overseas are from the Fijian people.
There are majority of them who have migrated and done very well. Alhamdulillah. This is your first visit to Fiji?
Yes, my first one. First time I'm seeing everything, including this mosque.
Our religion is very strong, Muslims. Our Islam is very strong. The Christian religion, Hinduism, they're all very strong. And we are like one big family. Yeah.
I can see it's very peaceful.
Very peaceful.
Between the religion.
Yes.
So we are visiting your son's class. Oh, wow. Assalamualaikum. How are you?
I'm good.
Yeah, good. You look so handsome. Oh my God, that's like daddy. How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Okay. 9 years old. So can you tell me more about this school? Do they just teach secular English or they teach religion as well?
They teach religion as well. But in the Muslim, all the Muslim schools, they teach about, they have the Arabic classes, they have the Urdu classes, they have the Quran classes.
How many things? Yes, thank you. Very good. Raise your hands to speak.
So I can see there's a mixed group.
Yes. There's Fijians, there's Muslim, and there's some Indians students as well.
Okay.
Because this is a multiracial country, there's no discrimination on religion, yes. So anybody can join any Muslim school.
Allah.